Hey, wake up! It's time to get your morning started. And what better way than topping up the cup with your host, Mr. Second 50, Frank Moffatt.
Good morning. Top of the day to you. Today, we're going to talk about lost opportunity. Now, what would lost opportunity be? Well, every day of your life, a great opportunity passes in front of you. I don't care who you are. A great, great opportunity passes in front of you. And if you're too consumed with yourself or too consumed with trying to make the day go away, you'll miss it. And these opportunities continually arrive and dissipate. Arrive and dissipate. So what do you got to do? You need to become more aware. You need to become more and more and more aware. And how do you do that? Well, you get out of the daydreams and you start taking action in your life. Now, in my life, sometimes I'm just going along doing something and I go, hey, that's a great opportunity. How do I know which opportunity is going to be the really great opportunity? I don't. But I've got to take those opportunities and have a look at them. Then I've got to kind of evaluate them. But I don't need to get into what we talked about earlier, procrastination. I need to actually say, okay, so what am I going to do with this? How it's going to benefit me? Where can it do this? How it's going to benefit others? Where's it so blah, 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 okay? But I got to stay on. I got to be aware of the opportunities because a lost opportunity is lost. We don't need to be doing that. We need to be grabbing onto those opportunities, and they arrive at every age. Every age. So today, let's top up the cup to lost opportunities. Keep smiling.